traffic, do they let blind people drive?
Cousin, you want to hit the bowling alley?
Nico, this is the great American activity. We bowl together and you pick me up in next hour.
I am coming to get you, Roman.
Черт возьми!
Nico, good to see you. Let's go.
Good to hang out again, Nico. How you doing, man?
Fantastic. Look at my life. I have stumbled from one disaster to another, and now I am here, and then there's another disaster.
Yeah. Good point.
My
God, for a sociopathic killer, you're also a really miserable bastard.
Thanks, man.
I'm sorry, but listen, man, you have to line up. Enjoy yourself.
Enjoy what?
Enjoy this! Us hanging out! Living in this lunatic asylum, meeting freaks. It is fun, I think. And if it isn't fun, it's all we can do anyway.
Maybe.
Not maybe. Yes, definitely true.
Okay, thank you. I will lighten up, learn how to juggle, maybe get work in the dance troupe.
You dancing? Now that I would like to see. Like the death throes of an elephant.
Thanks, cousin. You really know how to make me feel good about myself.
Don't mention it.
We're here, Nico. Let's do some bowling.
Welcome to Memory Lanes. We have a lane open for you.
take that.
Cool, man, cool.
A spare, cool. That's okay for me.
Not bad, Jeff.
A spare. Well, that's most of them gone. Here you go. Not bad, a spare. Don't screw this up. Bit of a rubbish start. I'm on my way. Watch this. A spare! Got to be pleased with that!
Nico, you're a bitch!
Yeah. When will my luck turn?
You won! Amazing! Nico, good game. You're good at bowling, and I'm good with the ladies. We both have skills! Let us go now, cousin. Take me home.
Hit the other pedal, the gas! Call me, cousin. I'll see you soon.
Hey, Michelle, how are you? It's Nico. Listen, you want to go out?
Sure, I'd like that. Pick me up in an hour?
Okay, see you in an hour.
Nice to see you. Come on, let's go. I preferred the old car. I like that top. Is it new? New pants? Very nice. Those glasses kind of suited you, Nico. I miss them. Homey places like this. That was naughty. I can't believe we ate all that crap. I'm bored. Can you take me home, please? Now?
Can I come in?
Sure. Why not?
Great. But I hope you don't kiss and tell.
Nico, I really like you. Oh, please, more. Tell me more. Oh, you're special.
I think she likes me.
I hope you've come back because of me, not just these stupid computers.
It's great to see you, Alejandra, but I have things to do online.
Nico. Hello.
Hello.
Is Mikhail home?
No, he's out.
Okay. Should I wait outside?
No, no, come in.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Sit down.
Thank you.
You want some tea?
Sure.
Mikhail doesn't let me use this anymore. Says it makes us look like barbarians. Uncivilized. Like immigrants.
Oh, yeah?
I know what you're thinking. It is a bit funny coming from him. He did not used to be like this. When we were young, at home, he was beautiful. He was happy. He made me happy. But then something changed years ago. I never quite knew what it was. So many years I wondered what it was or what was wrong with me, that I did not see it in him. Or I changed him.
Life is complicated. I never thought I'd live like this.
No?
When the war came, I did bad things. And after the war, I thought nothing of doing bad things. I killed people, smuggled people, sold people.
And you don't worry about your soul?
After you walk into a village and you see 50 children, all sitting neatly in a row against the church wall, each with their throats cut and their hands chopped off, you realize that the creature that could do this doesn't have a soul.
God is very complicated. You mustn't give up hope. Huh.
Well, I don't know about that.
Привет, Лена.
Привет, ма.
What is that? I tell you one thing and you ignore me! You stupid bitch! Nico Bellic, baby. Good to see you.
Hey, you too. What did you want?
I want you to teach people to listen to
me. You want him to get us the money?
Fuck the money.
Mikhail, please calm down. We're already in a lot of trouble. I don't know if I can smooth things over with Petrovic.
Fuck him and fuck you. Who are you, my daddy? Get the fuck out of my house.
Mikhail!
Get out!
So, what do you want?
This prig who owes me money owns a garage in Chase Point. I want you to pick up a truck and take it to him. Call me when you get to the truck. It's in Schottler on Montauk Avenue. Go. Get out of here.
Thank you.
Mr. Faustin, I have the truck.
Drive it over to the garage on the corner of Guantanamo and Windmill. Park up inside.
Sure. What am I delivering?
When it's inside, trigger the explosives. It should blow up good. Maybe you'll be careful on the drive over. It's pretty volatile stuff.
Explosive? What the fuck? I'm nervous enough about driving a truck full of explosives around the city for Mikhail Faustin. He's out of control. Anyway, I'm sorry, but if I get drunk with you and then drive this thing, I'll definitely blow myself up. I'll catch you later, cousin. I've blown the place up, but don't pull that shit on me again. Maybe I don't want to drive around while sitting on an atom bomb.
I thought you were the ice-cold killer. I thought nothing scares you, man. Pussy. Hasn't anyone got any balls? You and Dimitri, you'd be nothing without me. Nothing. This is how you treat me?
Don't touch me.
Nico, it's Roman. I was talking to Brucey.
That roid monkey?
He is a good friend of mine. He'll be a good friend of yours, too, if you let him. Anyway, he's got some work, and we are in need of money. Meet him at Brucey's Executive Autos on Mohanad in East Hook. If Mallory calls you, we are bowling together. See you later.
Hey, Jacob, you want to get a meal or something?
Nico, can I hear from you? You think you're not trouble out, though? Sure, just pick me up in that arm.
Cool, Jacob. I'll be there in a bit.
Let's go, Star. You all good, Nico, man?
Sure. How you doing?
Usually I only for trouble, but I'm not complaining, no. I learned from my uncle, Bradshaw, you know.
Really? You know him?
Yes, I. In spirit and love, you know. See?
Okay.
I speak the truth, man. I know the way. I understand things properly, you know.
He plays good music.
Yes, I play the best music, man. I play from the heart, you know. Clocking bell, I love that shit, Rasta. Yo, the bell met the best chicken in a brother, man. Take my warm star back to my house. Yo, we'd have a good time in a star.